Well, the Minnesota Babe Ruth 14U State Baseball Tournament kicked off today at Bemidji State University. Bemidji had two games scheduled for today, the first of which was against Moorhead. Top of the first, Jack Larson trying to take second, but he's thrown out. Carson Zimmel with the tag, but that's not the only play on the base paths in this one. Third inning, Ignacio Delgado caught in a rundown, tag applied, inning over, no score just yet. In the fifth, Caden Bolte with a base hit to center field. It gets bobbled by the fielder. Both Bolte and Parker Mystic come in, or would advance rather. Bemidji would load the bases, and Logan Willard walks in the first run of the game. And that run that Willard scored would prove to be the final for the ball game.
If you enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland PBS.